the WWE's Apex Predator. The man who burst on the scene is the youngest champion in history, the Legend Killer.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making his way to the ring from St. Louis, Missouri, weighing in at 250 pounds, the Viper, Randy Orton!
No fear in the eyes of the Viper tonight. Bray Wyatt may be a master manipulator, the Mephistopheles of WWE, but he's dealing with the Apex Predator tonight.
The appearances may drastically differ, but you can make the argument that Randy Orton is the only man who has proven to be able to top Bray Wyatt in the mental chess game.
Let's not forget, Byron Saxton, Orton is the master of the three most destructive letters in WWE, RKO. This battle will not be for the faint of heart.
He was looking for.
This is Randy Orton's champ.
Orton dead.